Hi, I'm Deniz and this is Jakob, and we're the co-founders of BettaF and Ocean Fruit.
We love seaweed because cultivating seaweed has a positive impact on the oceans. And the more seaweed we cultivate and the more seaweed people eat, the better the impact on our environment.
And because we want to make people eat seaweed on a regular basis, we created delicious products made from seaweed, like our vegan tuna under our brand BettaF.
And our delicious organic seaweed salads.
Both of us were fascinated by seaweed. There's a whole plant kingdom under the sea that we're not using in our day-to-day foods yet. But seaweed is not just seaweed. There are thousands of species worldwide that are all edible. There's even seaweed that tastes like truffles or lemon or pepper. There's seaweed that has the texture of pasta or the texture of spinach. So there's a huge opportunity for us to use it in our day-to-day foods. In Norway, you find the pioneers of seaweed cultivation for Europe. For over 10 years, they have been experimenting in cultivating species that are native to European coasts and waters, and are now cultivating in a huge area in the fjords of Norway.
I'm Kaya. I'm working for Seaweed Energy Solutions as a cultivation manager.
At the moment, we see that the way to earn money with seaweed, that is to produce for food market.
We have a trailer full of baby seaweeds in the back here, so we're going to deploy them in the sea. That's the mission of today.
The beautiful thing about seaweed is that it grows out in the open waters, without fertilizers, without soil, without any fresh water. It's a so-called zero-input crop. It grows in only 4 months for up to 2 meters long, and in a lifespan of 2 years, it can grow even longer for up to 4 meters.
In China, we learned about large-scale seaweed cultivation and how big this economy could get and how it could look like.
I am Shoujun Pang. I work in Institute of Oceanology, Chinese Academic Sciences. I'm a research professor. If you want to harvest millions of tons of fresh biomass, it takes a lot of labor. There is no automatic machine to seed, to harvest, and to process. All very much limited. We are working on that now.
Here we are at the biggest seaweed farm of the world. It's just incredible how huge that area is.
It's here since 50 years, so it's no big news in China. They're doing this since quite some time.
Then we went to South Korea, where they have a long tradition of eating seaweed and cooking with seaweed. And here it was great to see seaweed dishes, shops, markets, everyday products. And you could really tell that it's part of their culture and that they have also different ways of farming and processing these plants.
Here we are just around the corner of the company where they process the seaweed. And you can actually see seaweed farms out there too.
Another great place to learn about seaweed farming are the Faroe Islands. We were able to work with Ocean Rainforest, another pioneer in Europe. It was great to see the innovation and the pioneer spirit that was already here in Europe.
One pretty unique thing that Ocean Rainforest does here is that they leave their seed lines in the water for 3 years and they just cut from the bottom part. That way we can see a whole ecosystem developing. It was beautiful to see how there was a whole ecosystem grown on those lines. Like you could see crabs and all kinds of other little creatures and different varieties of seaweed. And that was a little ocean rainforest we saw there.
Seaweed has a great potential to do a lot of replacement of fossil-based products.
We can make a change in the world in terms of reducing a sustainable biomass and basically make the world a better place with less pollution and combating climate change, and at the same time make an industry.
Seaweed farming increases biodiversity, it counters acidification of the oceans and improves the overall water quality for its inhabitants like fish and all other water plants. Our goal is to create a true alternative to fishery by creating popular seaweed products that are tasty, affordable and good for the planet. We want to make people all over the world fall in love with seaweed, so more and more fishing communities all over the world can switch from traditional fishing to seaweed cultivation and save our oceans.